It's always good for Canadians to have a diversified approach when it comes to their savings, their day-to-day financing. Having some sort of a fallback in a cash account is important for several reasons. Again, depending on the objectives they have, if they're expecting a major life event to happen, say a purchase of a house or a wedding, or just the fact that you know they want to feel secure to have access to some cash in case of emergency. You do have different options. You know, when you think about conventional saving, you do have interest or higher interest earning accounts, basic saving accounts. And to encourage Canadians to save, banks usually would allow you to earn more interest as you save more. That being said, under the TFSA, the tax-free saving account umbrella, and the RSP umbrella, you do have the alternative as well to park the money in a cashable account. So those accounts you know, do earn a modest interest rate, but they are accessible again within within the boundaries of the registered account. So if they elect to park a chunk of money in a cash account, they have multiple scenarios. It could start with regular savings accounts where they can earn a bit of interest and have access to the funds in case of emergency, or in case they're planning to purchase a house or what have you. But definitely, again, it's a decision that you make based on what you're looking for. If you're looking to have access immediately, then you know the options that you have in terms of accessibility might give you a modest interest rate, but you're still building a portfolio that you could invest later on into something with high returns.